a great pleasure to be in Sydney. It is. My good friend Simon never complains. I'll let you think about that little joke for a minute. You keep sending all your shit comedians over and tell you some shit jokes, isn't it? So, how you doing anyway? It's been 5 years. Can you believe it? I don't believe it, because this guy looks younger than he ever has done. Bastard. Anyway, we're going to do an album out last year. Called Cynical Steel, and we're going to play a new song, okay? You got it!
Thank you.
up and drinking, a bit tired. Maybe it's the age, I don't know. How you doing? You good? Happy to be here? Don't worry, we've got another hour and a half of this shit, okay? So, normally around this time I would make a joke about Australia being full of ex-convicts. Because I'll tell you this, quite honestly, you know, that's a normal joke, you know. I've got family here, by the way. And they were actually criminals, that's another story. But, if you hadn't noticed by now, have you travelled to Europe, any of you? Yeah? See, what happened is, probably in the 19th century, they shipped all the good-looking women to Australia and left all the fucking mongrels in England and Europe. You don't know how lucky you are, guys and girls, okay? Before someone calls me a sexy pig, we're gonna play some songs from Heartwork, okay?
Just a hurt,
Toronto. Anybody? Have you? How does it end? Anyway, if you know the movie, you know, it's about a guy, he's running, he's doing like a fucking race. And what I'm trying to say is, sometimes when I'm playing bass on stage, I'm a bit like that guy. I should actually be thinking about what I'm playing and what I'm singing, but half the time I'm thinking, what the fuck am I going to talk about in between the next songs? I know what I thought of, the loneliness of a long-distance runner. Anyway, what's the meaning? It's a great fucking film. They will understand what I'm talking about. I've got too much time on my hands, I think. He's still here. Oh, thank Christ. I thought I lost you then. Yeah? I don't know, I mean, to be perfectly honest, I feel like we're doing all the work here. And there's maybe 12 people down the front. And that guy there, who looks like he should be a mastodon, he's going crazy. But everyone else is just stuck there. I mean, we'll turn the screens off, you know. I've seen this before. If you go to a bar and you put television screens on, people just sit there and look at the TV. So, we can turn them off. We want to see you go a bit more crazy now. And not just crazy, okay? To a very good thrash riff. William, take it away.